friends, our train is rushing to the construction site, and we need to close the railroad crossing to make sure that the cars will not fall under the wheels of the train. It's raining heavily today, and the road is very slippery. All drivers need to be cautious. But what do we see? The fire truck that does not have enough time to brake before the traffic lights, and the barrier in front of the railway crossing. This is very dangerous. The accident happened on our railway crossing. The fire truck and the train collided, and the train went off the rails. We need to repair the railroad and restore the train as soon as possible. After that, we'll repair the fire truck. First, let's fix the sleepers. Now, let's return the rails in their place. Now, let's restore our train. Let's begin with the locomotive. We attach a booth for the driver to the frame. Next, we set the boiler, which has a firebox. The coal or firewood are burning here, which helps to power our locomotive. Now, we need to install the engine block. When coal or wood is burning in the firebox, it releases an energy that goes into the engine block, which further sets our train in motion. Next, we set a drawbar and a chimney. Our train travels at day and at night, so let's attach lights to our train. We need to set a pit device to be able to hitch the cars to our locomotive. The cars were not harmed in the accident, so let's just return them to their place and load our dimensional geometric figures. A cube, a ball, a cylinder, a parallelepiped, a cone, and a pyramid. Hooray! Our train is ready to ride! Dear friends, it's time to say goodbye! In the next cartoon, we will restore our fire truck. Like our video and subscribe to our channel. See you soon! Bye bye!